me out. So if I drop the paper towel and he doesn't touch it, click, treat.
Good boy.
Yep. So let me do this two more times, because I'm trying to be like, I love it when you don't even touch the paper towel. Drop the paper towel. He didn't notice it that time. Yep. So be like, this is a setup. I'd like you not to steal out of the bathroom too, but
good.
Perfect. Now take the chew and tell him if he's not jumping, yep, he can't have it. If he's not jumping, then you can say, get it.
Get it. Get it. Good boy.
Get it. Now let me show him another reward from him. Paper towel's still out. He's not touching it. We've rewarded him for not touching it. We've given him something to touch because it's just as much fun for him to grab that. But like, that's kind of what you're thinking of. You're right. Like with the socks and the shoes and all that kind of stuff, it's all like, don't touch this stuff, don't touch this, don't touch this. But he's like, but it's fun. I'm like, it's more fun to touch your shoe.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
So now you say, trade me. Stick a piece of treat in front of his nose. And you might even need a couple pieces and kind of drop them on the ground and be like, see if you can, because that shoe is really valuable.
Trade me.
Good job. So pick it up. We're going to reward him a couple times for not touching the paper towel. No, yeah, I love it. Treat for that.
Yeah,
it is really gross. I can't help. Oh, nope. I get fat. So this time, you see, I'm going to do one more paper towel drop, and you can reward him with a chew.
Good.
Oh, just kidding. He jumped with the chew, so he gets nothing.
I'm going to give him a treat instead.
Okay. Yeah, and so whenever you're ready, you can invite him.
Give it.
Nice. Because Jude's too big. I don't need him jumping on.
It's okay, right. Yeah, we're very.